So I'm doing my morning tea. That's how I wake up most of the day times. Today's Saturday. Let's get my day going. So the first thing that I do is get my glasses on because I literally cannot see without the glasses. They're really dirty. So I finally get like one of these. And I wash my glasses. It's like a paper. If you hear people touch the cameras. And then I put on a jacket. So that on slightly. Get ready, because if I see like how I get out of my bed is to have those feet really fight. Right. That I do. So the next thing that I do is I just stretch. Here's where I stretch. I just do my legs so I can actually walk in one because sometimes I fall. I'm a morning person. I am not a night person. So that's why I always feel like I'm always like awake. So I can actually do my makeup and bring my hair down. I hear my mom making breakfast. Oh, my sister. Doesn't really matter how my bun looks. I'm just kind of doing my makeup. I usually do my makeup with this one because it's the closest. This is a spray, so if I wake up in the morning and stuff, this is very dirty. That's better. Turn it on and just go. brush, like I like put it into my face and it wet, and I just put it in with a soft brush. I go in with my foundation. I'm not gonna really do it. Foundation when it's Saturday because I usually not do stuff on Saturday. I might go to Target. I'm not gonna film my eyebrows today because I don't want to. And the last thing that I do is pretty easy. So just grab a makeup thing, put it in my inner corner. So I look awake. Then I grab my deodorant and put it on. Because I don't want to. I'm out of care that doesn't put it on because that just tastes plastic. Last thing I do is put my little plum. So much. So nice. My lips kind of look like they have the adults. That is the time it on. It's just. That's how the makeup looks. And then I set it. And I just brush it. Add it on. I do that because this is not waterproof. And then I put this on. Mascara. That's it. That's my makeup looks. My glasses. I make my bed. Comment down below if you make your bed. Because I know some. the wind is just gonna spray me, even though it's in a bun. That's dry shampoo, but if the dry shampoo is for like people that have like want to, that's how it is. I don't buy. Complete. And sometimes if I feel like it, I just put this in my bed. So, I'm not really a person that gets breakfast, but I don't really like eating breakfast. So, I usually don't play much. So, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you all later. Bye!